have you considered at all that maybe Putin just doesn't care?
What we have said, what the President made clear, and what I am reinforcing today is that further provocations, further steps along the path that Russia is currently on, will result in further costs to Russia and further isolation for Russia.